another video. Today we're back on a Doom beta. I was gonna do this last night and then I was being stupid with my with what I was doing, because I was like, okay, it's uploading to YouTube, let me just delete the file so I save space on my computer. And I wasn't thinking, because that deleted it from YouTube, so it just kept going up and up and up in time. And like, I left it to down, like, to upload while I went out for dinner. I get home, it has 4200 stupid upload time, and I'm like, I'm not waiting 4,000 hours or minutes or whatever. So I'm like, screw this. Then I figured out why it was doing that. Then I got mad at myself. And then I just was like, okay, we'll do that tomorrow instead. Because I wasn't even doing that great yesterday on the game. Like, I haven't found my groove again. I got out of my groove. So hopefully I'm in my groove again for today. And I finally found a game. I've been waiting like 20 minutes to find a stupid game. Because my Xbox is like broken. And if I'm download, like, my download and upload speeds on this thing are like way slower than what the rest of the house is. So like on my MacBook, my download speeds are probably like, it's definitely like 40. It's not great. It's not even close to what the stupid Comcast guarantees. And they don't want to, like, figure out what the problem is, so they're like, okay, you're on your own. But, God damn it. What was I saying? It's hard to talk and play this game. My download speeds on my computer are probably, like, in the 40s. And then on my Xbox, it's, like, single digits. It's disgustingly slow. And I don't know what the problem is, but it's not even, like, this specific console. It's, like, because before I had the regular one. Like, I had the Day 1 edition, and it did it on that one, too. And then I traded that one in for the Elite when that came out. But the download speeds are still broken. Like, I thought it might have been the console the last time, but it's not. It's, like, the internet in my house. So that's annoying. I was actually surprised, because I did the first Fire Friday episode, and I still have to, like, figure out what I'm going to do with those. I just wanted to put it out. But I want to, like, clean it up, make it look nicer. Hopefully, I can even do them. That one hasn't gotten taken down yet, but I feel like it will, because YouTube is, like, extremely strict with it. Even though, in the video, I'm like, yeah, I'm going to give you a 10-second sample of the song, which is way less than what you can legally give. You can legally do up to, like, 28 seconds or something like that. But, I did, like, a 10-second sample of each song instead of 30. Oh my god, thank god that guy can't follow me through that. Why couldn't that health spawn when I was standing on it? Man. What was I saying? Fire Friday. Yeah, hopefully they don't get, like, removed. Because even in, like, the description, I give links to, like, where you can buy the song or Spotify it. Or, like, get it on Tidal or whatever. So it's not like I'm trying to, like, do something weird. I'm, like, giving full credit to the people that made the song. Like, I'm basically giving free promotion. Like, free advertising. I'm like, okay, this is a good song, go listen to it. And it would be, like, the same way as if I was telling you in, like, real life to go listen to a song. I'd be like, okay, listen to this. So hopefully that's fine to do. Then later today, I feel like playing Forza right now. Like, I just feel like playing Forza again, because I was enjoying it the other day. So I'm probably going to do another episode on Forza. And Sunset Overdrive is, like, one of the games with gold for this week. Or this month, so I might do some of that. I want to try the game out first. I don't even know if I'm going to like it. But it's a free game, so why not? Like, I was just eating bullets. Like, if you haven't noticed, I turned off the damage numbers just to, like, see. And I kind of like it because I'm not trying, like, when you have the numbers, you're kind of expecting for somebody to die once you see, like, 100%. And in this, I'm more, like, shooting you until you die. It's way safer to do. So you're not, like, expecting somebody to die when you want. I died already? There was a kid right there. Where the hell did he go? Oh, of course, there's two of them. Not in here. I'm not doing that great. Oh, they like changed something in the from the last beta. It's like weirder. I'm pretty sure we walk slower. Like that's something I feel like it is. I don't know. Maybe I'm just dumb. Well, like in this version of the beta, you could do taunts at the end. They're pretty funny. Yesterday, I played a game. I went like 27-3, and our teammate did the complete flip flop with that. They did 3-27, and I was mad. To put in all that work. I'm surprised. My kill-death ratio is even better in this version of the beta, and I still feel like I'm doing worse. I like this damn color that I have on my guy. I forgot what it is. I want to look at it. Oh, it's just metallic red, and I did less. So it's like kind of a tannish bronze type of thing going on. What the hell just happened? What the hell? Hopefully that's not my damn Elgato thing screwing up. When this game fully comes out, I'm gonna do two different series for it. I'm gonna do like a let's play thing of the single player. And then I'm going to do, like, this stuff, like, the online play. And I did try to record the group the other night, playing, like, Rocket League, just to see how it came out, and it kind of sounded funny. So I need to figure out a better way to do that. Xbox did make it so you can, play play the audio of the party through the TV, so then this thing picks it up. But I think it sounded... I would have to, like, adjust all of the game volume for every game I'm playing. And that's, like, a lot of annoyance. So I could do it if I really wanted, but... I don't know. We'd have to be doing something fun. Like, I wouldn't be able to do it on a game like this. Like, I need to hear what I'm doing. Holy mother. That kid is lagging. Oh, come on. I just picked up a damn health pack. Another minute. Oh, it's only 9 minutes in. I'm 1 minute into the 9 minutes. Whatever I'm trying to say. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I think they also changed something with the amount of ammo you have. So I remember this gun used to come with 150. Now you gotta pick up ammo to get to 150. And like 100 bullets in this thing is not enough. It's like 1.5 kills. Okay, there is no way. I shot the kid with a bomb and like 4 shotguns. That's ridiculous. Either this lag is a huge problem, or they really did change something with this game. I don't know. And I get that that stupid sniper kid killed me, but that other guy still sort of died when I shot him. I was using this gun the other day, yesterday. This assault rifle thing, it's actually pretty good. What the hell? Why'd my teammate, like, run away from the demon thing? Like, after he killed it, he ran away from the thing to pick it up. See, like, in a situation like that, I feel like I'm doing less damage than everybody else. Because they put me on one shot, and I don't think I put him on one shot. Either that or they reduced, like, a hitbox on their head or something. Maybe I was just getting a bunch of headshots in the beta. I'm gonna turn these back on. One kid's just lagging all over the damn place. Do I even have... Okay, good. I do have a kill. I thought I was doing that bad. Who the hell is shooting at me already? Where the hell did he get that? I don't get how they didn't just hit him. I specifically wanted to kill that one kid because he just kept running away. See, like, some of these shots just aren't registering. Like, I just shot that kid in the face. Like, I put him on half health with the first shot, then I put him on... He should have died from the second. And, like, right there, I just died in one shot. It doesn't even make sense. Like, they definitely changed something, and they screwed it up. What the hell is that noise? Alright. Anyways, I'm gonna wrap up this video so it's not too long for this thing to upload. Because of my damn internet. So I'm gonna back out. That's it for the Doom for right now, guys. I'll probably do another episode later with Forza 6. Then maybe more Doom tomorrow to, like, wrap up the Doom beta for good. And then until the real one comes out. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hit that like button below if you like this. And if you're not already, please subscribe so you can get notifications for when I'm uploading things. Thanks for watching. See you later.